One of the founding members of the New World Order. The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Outsiders from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
Call it what you want, call it the Razor's Edge, call it the Outsider's Edge. His opponents simply know it as the end.
Indeed, no matter the name, you know it's gonna hurt.
I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
Hey, yo. That was embarrassing. Don't ever do it again.
I thought it was pretty good myself.
There's a reason Saxton dished out money to sit here tonight and watch this on pay-per-view.
And his opponents, first from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 287 pounds, the Bad Guy, Razor Ramon!
Let's focus on one of the greatest superstars to ever compete on pay-per-view. Hey, remember his incredible ladder match at WrestleMania 10 against Shawn Michaels?
Who can forget that? It was a defining moment in WWE history, and it paved the way for some of the greatest superstars of this era.
Yeah, that's
it. From fighting on the mean streets of Miami, Razor Ramon now sits on top of the world.
One of the toughest men to ever step inside the ring.
One of the founding members of the New World Order.
And representing the NWO from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
No finesse, just pure brawling ability. Scott Hall comes to fight and to hurt his opponent.
Fighter, master manipulator.
Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if the NWO got involved here tonight.
You realize if the NWO spray painted your bald spot, they wouldn't have to abbreviate.
Oh, stop it, Corey.
Triple threat, always a challenging matchup for any superstar. In this one, we'll see Scott Hall, Razor Ramon, and Scott Hall.
All three superstars will have to keep their head on the swivel.
Gripping the jaw.
My goodness, that's insulting.
Choke slam.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Face first. Punch connects.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where
strategy when you least expect it. Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through the table. Fight up the ring. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game. Chance to simply take it all in. Body slam!
You guys are so cute.
Overhand right lands.
This isn't the smartest thing to do.
Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Two-handed chokeslam!
Launched. He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
It's T.O. Scott, here's the cover.
One, two,
no! Kicks out!
We really thought that was it. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And he saw that coming from Ramon.
Big time drove line. Good grief. It's just right for him.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it. Brand, pride and poise personified.
Damn, what a choke slam.
He can end it here.
Was
a ruthless streak for the world to see.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Choke slam.
And now he's giving you all another chance.
Scott Hall, right where he wants it, because we're about to see the Summer's Edge.
Hall might have just finished things.
Makes a cover.
And the match continues. Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Paul running into big trouble now.
Paul cannot be stopped right now.
Just stomping every single part of his body. They burn an atomic drop.
Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Just like that, the bad guy counters.
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Hooked up.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Uh-oh, this is big trouble here. Scott Hall knocked him. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Huge toss.
Hall doesn't look like he has any fight left in him.
Scott Hall, right where he wants it, because we're about to see the Summer's Edge.
Can Hall recover from that?
Cover.
One, two. He kicked out at two.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't brace a pinfall.
Yeah. Oh, wrist clutch suplex.
And he saw that coming from Ramon.
A counter answered by another counter.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oof, dropped right on their face.
Ah. the back of the neck. What a chancery. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Driven down face first.
And Hall crashes to the outside. Back in the ring now.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to
dangerous.
A new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Scott Hall has got
a reversal by Razor Ramon.
Razor looking to close this one out.
Victory coming out on top against two very capable, very prepared competitors.
This was an unprepared